My father left me all this plot of land, this big plot of land, including God. Oh, Father, I am blessed and I am a born again. I am reborn. Oh, thank you, God. Thank you, Father, for this big plot of land and this goat that my father left for me. Oh, God, thank you. I am born again. I am born again. Father, I am born again. Holy Ghost, I am born again.
Thank you for saving me. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you for saving me. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you.
I am born again. Father, I am born again. Holy Ghost, I am born again. Father, I am born again.
Hey, young man. What are you doing in this plot of land?
Oh, Papa, I am rejoicing over the plot of land and the goats my father died and left for me.
What?
Do something.
Great. Shut up your mouth. Before your father died, he borrowed me 500 francs. So all this plot of land, including the goats, belongs to me. Is that okay?
Oh, Papa.
Have you understood? Will you leave the plot of land?
Papa, I leave it all in God's hands, Papa.
Yes, get out. Okay, run away.
Okay, Papa.
Stupid children nowadays. God, God, God. I now own this land. I now own the land, including this goat.
What?
My goat. Challenge.
I am rich.
Hey, young man, come here. What are you still doing in this house?
I am rejoicing over the property my father died and left for me. This big house and this car.
Come, let me tell you something.
I am happy because I am now rich.
If you don't know, let me tell you. Before your father died, he borrowed 10 million francs from me. So all this house now belongs to me. To leave property,
no, you mean the Bible says, sir, the house of Jacob shall possess their possession because they shall be delivered in Mount Zion. Kapara, you cannot take my father's property away from me. Karako, yo, rako, yazeko, shapra.
If you want, you may rababa. I will not warn you again. What kill your father? Will surely kill you. Okay. I will not warn you again.
You think you can take my property?
I will not warn you again.
You think you can take my property?
This place.
My property.
This is my house.
Okay.
I will not warn you again.
Take. Okay. The Lord shall judge you.
I thought you would stay.
Rato. I shall
you will stay.
The Lord will judge you. Rako yaka u shalaba alanto.
What?
I am on the mountain. I am on this mountain with my property. Let him bomb, explode him and his house. Bomb him, exploded with
yes, yes,
Father. I can hear the sound of thunder. Kim to your thunder. Kabaradada. Ika. Father, let him die. Send the thunder to his house in the form of bomb. Let him die. Let him. Let him die, yes, yes.